turn that goes up, two up and two down. And it doesn't matter how much more I turn that, it doesn't go any more than that. Okay?
What did you do again though?
So watch. This is now 2 meters up and 2 meters down. I'm just changing the scale.
Oh, okay.
And depending on what the velocity of the blood flow that you're recording needs. Okay? So you don't want something that's like 0.25 meters per second, not that there's much.